For me is Mikeschair. Are you excited to hear those guys tonight? Yeah, they're okay, I guess. Just kidding, they've been kind enough to join me on this last song. I'm gonna play one more for you, but before I do so, I need to say, my favorite part about doing this is just meeting people. I love getting to travel from city to city, learn your name, what God's doing in your life, maybe even how one of the songs tonight speaks to you. It's always so encouraging to hear. And so, I joked about it in that opening act song, but I really am gonna be out there by my table. At intermission and at the end of the night, I'd love to speak to you. They've been nice enough to let me have some CDs, including that song Scars is on a brand new CD that's only $5. Do my best to try and keep it affordable for people. And then my wife, she takes the guitar picks that I use and she turns them into necklaces. And she puts lyrics for my songs. This one says, "His scars cover ours." So that's kind of a cool reminder, cool thing she does. So those things are back there. I will be back there, and I'd love to meet you. And if not tonight, please say hey. Facebook, Twitter, I do my best to always respond to those things. Thank you guys so much for putting up with me. This is my last song, and it's one called More Beautiful You.
It's not too late. You can't be saved if you feel.